this letter from this really tiny record label called Metal Blade Records back in 1984. They wrote us a letter, which was the first time I think we ever got accepted for anything. But they said, okay, you can be on our compilation album. It's called Metal Massacre. Yeah! So we recorded this song I think we recorded it in like an hour. Because that's what you did that in those days. You went into a studio, you threw up some microphones, and you recorded. That's just the way it was. No overdubs, none of that shit. We just recorded it, and I think we paid a friend of ours some beer money, and he recorded us. This one's called Bombs Up.